little Leroy.
That's probably the most I've ever seen you hold back.
Len's trying to fucking kill. Len's trying to damn fucking kill me, dude. I told you not to get it on my damn chest. Now
dude,
I'm gonna.
It's washable.
Now I'm gonna have cat hair all over me. They are.
You
already assaulted my damn dick four times. I'm trying to cover my package so I don't get obliterated.
Nothing can stop.
Please, God, fucking help. Hey, little mama, won't you come and be my sunshine? Zoom in on it.
That was when he was Tokyo drifting earlier. Steven, what'd you do again? How bad you fuck up?
I was in reverse.
First fuck up was coming to this country. Second was running off in the fucking road. Or off the road.
We got him.
Fuck, Harold, why'd you say so?
What the fuck?
Are you kidding me?
How far is it?
Fine, just go.
Oh, it's right over there. It's fine. Goddamn, Harold.
Hey, nigga.
Excuses.
I did, I would be stuck.
Oh, he's already got you out.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. And then I put it in reverse and got even farther.
Leo legit like. Steven, ATV off-road fury.
Get his early mugshot.
That's where I slid right there.
This is the first one he'll have. Next one for that bombing.
It's only been one day. One day. Day one. Day one of vlog. He fucks up like this.
Day one. Prologue doesn't count.
Harold has to
I can't wait till you guys fuck up and I can be here with the camera.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Fuck off, cunt.
Your damn fucking Taliban looking ass needs to get his ass in there and pull that shit out.
I tried pushing it. That thing's fucking heavy.
Really?
Plus I can't put it in neutral because I put it in neutral.
Your Toyota Tundra. Oh Christ, they're gonna fuck up. It's over, dude. Lord have mercy, help them. Lord, please help. Let's wait for that thing to fucking snap. Straighten the wheels! Until you get moving!
Put your window down. There's just a crack so we can...
Until you get moving.
You had four-wheel drive to keep you out of here.
What?
Go fuck yourself, faggot.
I didn't get it on film, but...
You fucking suck, dude.
I didn't want to be sitting there filming while everybody else is doing work.
You're the film guy. You don't fucking care what anyone
else is doing. Oh, shit. Well, I kind of got nothing.
You owe me a pizza, $100.
I didn't get it on film, but I got the next best thing.
Oh yeah, I actually did that.
I'd imagine that you fucking ramming shit fun.
Since you basically just came at that straight, you're like, ah, whoa.
No, I couldn't see because of the.
Look at that wild dog.
See, this is what I slipped on.
What the fuck is that?
It looks like dinner to me. What the hell? Your dog just runs in the woods?
Thing
yeah.
Dude. I put my fucking Captain America muscles into that shit.
Damn.
Disability now, dude.
Harold just put in work for your ass. Go there and give him a little tip kiss.
What about me? Taliban cunt.
Steven, you sack of shit. Dude, you're gonna go off the road again, fuck ass. Okay. Yeah, but didn't
you? Want you to reverse into this thing so you can go straight out of here.
Yes, you can.
I
can push that.
Go ahead.
Even I'll help.
Reverse,
yeah, turnabout.
Do a turnabout. Didn't you say you didn't even do
it? There's a dog there, by the way. What are you doing?
I'm watching.
Pull up more. What are you doing?
What?
Do a turnabout. Back into it.
Oh, my God. Even... You passed the driving test.
How does nigga even get his license?
Yeah.
Well, bye.
See you, Jihad. Bye. This guy. Oh, my God. If he... Watch his front end get taken off. His front end is going to get taken off by a fucking semi or something up here. What the fuck, cunt?
Oh my God, we just get off my fucking property.
Everything the light touches is Rick's, dude.
This is what they call taking pride of your terrorist attack.
Fuck you.
What are you doing? Fucking...
Just observing his natural habitat of his ancestors.
What are you surveying our territory? Place fucking bombs or something? Get out of here.
Get out of here, you fucking coon.
Holy shit, can we even put that on fucking... Hell get out of here, cunt.
Oh my God, he found us.
What the...
Go get out of here.
Just tore up this game. I was playing... Can't even fucking see. Yeah, I was playing
Novak.
I just playing Novak. Tore the game right the fuck up.
It had nothing to do with James Harden. It was all Novak. Watch his points.
All Novak. All
that's
Novak.
It right there. That's his only points.
All Novak.
But he got them 5 rebounds though. I was playing James Harden though.
No, you weren't.
But I was shit, obviously.
Cunt.
Yeah. Carried by Novak.
Cunt.
The true MVP. The true GOAT.
How much is a good amount? Are you...
All of it.
Film the right way, cunt.
Should I just restart it?
Nah, it's fine.
Will it fix it?
Is this enough?
Oh, God. Holy
shit. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
You don't get anything to drink after. You have to wait for your, food.
God help. That was a little. Oh my God.
Face.
Yeah, that looked like it burnt, dude.
You can have some water.
No water. Only tap. Strategizing, idiot.
Okay.
Fucking Tams win.
I'm just
King's
fucking
Island
around.
Has a new roller coaster.
Fuck off, cunt.
It's supposed to be something mean?
No. I'm playing Angry Birds.
This is too loud, I gotta turn it down.
Nope.
You wanted to blare it? Fuck you, cunt.
Okay, this is supposed to be immersive for you, not me. So much of this fucking game, dude. Shut up.
Okay, go. He's actually gone.
No, he's right there. I see him.
You're legit wasting my fucking time.
I swear, Katie. Alright, do this.
Go, cunt. Now hide in the bed. Under it, I mean.
I'm a beast.
Minecraft just getting scarier and scarier with each new patch.
Stop.
It was the last day there.
Wow.
What the fuck makes you so important?
Boy! Well, would you give up already?
Oh, God. You don't even watch kid shows. What the fuck makes you important?
You're right, dude.
I watch kid shows. Where have you been going, fuck ass?
Yeah, you gotta turn, fucking car.
This way now. Yeah.
Oh, now it's not. Oh, I'm feeling it now, shit. Oh, God.
Oh, that's worse, dude.
Oh, no.
Is it actually bad for you guys?
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna fucking vomit.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you're lucky. You're talking about
it. My
tummy, dude. Not my tummy. Oh, man, this is gonna break. It's gonna be ours. I know it. This is why I'm going upstairs.
No.
I'm a few.
What, just get done eating a big funnel cake?
No. I ain't nothing all day.
I ain't eating nothing all day. That's probably why you're sick.
You need to go about another 30 minutes. My feet. Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh, God. Right. You know, like that feeling where, like, your stomach raises up and you get lightheaded?
She's having fun.
Yeah.
I'm gonna puke.
No,
wait, can we even spin it? We can't even spin it.
Oh, thank God.
I think it just spins on its own.
Oh, my fucking money.
You better sit your ass down.
This is good. This is good stuff. Oh, God. I'm getting a little jizz. I'm about to get some arena.
I've never felt more of Logan's ass.
I don't think I want an ice.
I don't ever want to see food again. All right, let's turn it the other way.
Oh, fuck you.
Three, four. Oh, shit. I feel shit. Oh, my God. I feel my fucking intestines. Oh, man, this thing's rattling. We're dead.
Is it actually fucking worse?
Oh, God, I feel it too.
You guys pussing out, dude? I just ate some mayonnaise.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Oh,
you're gonna
fuck.
Touch me, give me a blowjob. Take my dentures out for you, right?
1 to 10. Oh, wait, we're still fucking going?
Wait, what? Are we going again?
I, like, gave up.
Because
I thought the ride was over. Boys, who's winning? That's a flagrant.
Woo! Hot shit, dude. My 3-point game is fucking terrible. I can dribble halfway when I'm not tired. It's like all your strength is like in your 3-point game for sure.
Are you ready?
Fuck.
God help. 15 love. Butter. What's the score, boys? God help. I could be both of you with one hand up my pussy. Nope. GNO.
You know, it's hard to say, but you already look better.
That's a lot, man.
Go fuck yourself.
Too bright.
fuck, do you? Ow! Just fucking stabbed my ear. You're supposed to be a contortionist or a goddamn butcher, dude.
Eddie,
I'm
gonna leave
International Airport. Ready to go pick up fucking Connie. Let's go, boys. Gotta put the camera down way low to see you, Lynn. We don't know what the fuck we're doing.
Where do we go?
But we're doing it in style. We need to go in the parking garage, maybe?
Which is where?
Right over there, maybe? I don't fucking know, maybe? It's sus as fuck. Because, like, I don't know. God help us. Oh, where are you at? Where are you at? Not even close, cunt. He asked if we were gonna be by. He asked if we were gonna be by baggage claim. Okay. He asked if we were gonna be by baggage claim. I said, maybe.
So you didn't tell me work.
No. I'm looking for the full meme. My hands are sweaty, dude. I don't see any mad sus people.
Back is that thing.
Connor's the definition of mad sus. There he is. I literally see him. That's him. Wearing neon green shoes like an idiot. Should we cheese the hell out of him? Oh my god, it's the kid, the prodigy,
so
OS Frog, mad sus, the guy. I didn't think he was gonna suck his ass. OS Frog, took you long enough.
Hell
road yourself. I believe I said the road.
No.
Took my moped here. Since there's nobody around, I feel a little bit better about fucking getting Cam out. I don't want no AR cop to shoot my shit. This fucking nigger, dude. These guys wearing their like sweaters, dude.
How you fucking wearing a sweater anyway?
Sweater, man. I just came from like upper 70s with a nice breeze.
That's a nice ass cup. Been here forever.
Tank top? Connor, you just did. You did us a disservice by not wearing that. Even Logan would have known. Yeah, we thought. There's no way. Hey, buddy, you from Seattle? Fuck, dude. I gotta stay behind. Connor, carry me. You're able. What if I said I was in a fire? Always.
You sure I'd straight up get a fucking ticket for that, man?
Ticket for what? Oh, parking this damn goosey?
Yeah.
It looks locked to me.
You hit that unlock button?
shit. Leah doesn't know what's happening.
I'm just gonna throw this on top of everything.
Don't fucking dare.
That tire iron?
Don't hurt that damn basket, cunt.
Not bad, dude.
Oh my god. You take them out of their comfort zone and, they're just a damn degenerates, dude.
Mom turned so fucking gay, dude.
Ugh. Fucking Christ.
Oh shit.
Secured. We got him.
Hey, you don't need to break your back for him, man.
No, dude, too fucking late, cunt.
One water. What do you want?
Oh, I'm about to actually tear your fucking ass with this order.
Someone's right behind us. They're ready to fuck us.
Hey, fuck you.
Can you tell me what you
have?
I don't fucking know.
Well,
what I mean.
Lynn's gonna fucking guilt trip me, dude. She's paying. She doesn't even want me to order. She doesn't even want me to order anything because she's paying, dude.
Thank you for choosing Wendy's. My name is Chris. What can I get for you?
Fuck you, Chris.
Can you give us a second, please?
Everybody else ordered before me, so I know.
Sorry. No, I'll have a Baconator or some shit. I don't know.
What's a Baconator?
Sounds good. Oh, I gotta touch shit. Leah, order.
Okay, I need 2 4-piece chicken sandwich. 4-piece chicken sandwich. Or chicken nuggets. Regular. 2 plain chicken sandwiches. A Baconator.
Another Baconator.
2 of them?
Yeah.
2 Baconators.
She probably fucking. Can we get some drinks?
Water.
I guess we. I mean, some actually, water. You have water.
I want some water. Small waters, please.
Everyone has that water.
What is all this shit?
This water's raw. What?
You're stuck.
Oh.
No.
Okay. No.
What?
Remember to get sauce for everybody.
Or that is all. I'm sorry.
Alright.
Help. Oh. Look at that, 1771.
Bust out my fucking window, Caleb.
Give me the payment.
Give you the payment? Fuck off, cunt.
I'll pay for it. 4 chicken patties.
Shit, it was 17.
I want a 4-piece sandwich.
Let me pull it out.
4-piece sandwich.
Was that a 20?
Oh, shit. Okay.
That's fun.
I want a 4-piece sandwich.
4-piece sandwich?
Is that Josh's mom in Carta?
Wait, where?
Josh's mom.
Where is she?
Riding the fucking driver's seat. Oh wait, Connor's playing.
Lynn's
fuck.
Like reaching her ass.
I should have tore his fucking ass. I should be like.
That should got some 4 bacon in it.
Lynn's
I want an 8. Oh, okay. Lynn's making a 6-piece sandwich.
I'm like, oh shit.
8-piece sandwich.
25 cents.
You got a quarter right here, buddy.
You fucking peasant shit.
I might have half tank. Is that okay?
You
God help.
Drive my tank to nothing, dude. Like 10 bucks.
Well,
gas.
Hey, gas is like $1.98 right up.
Gotta tell my mom.
What are you looking at me?
Yeah.
NMT, dude.
We made it back. In the land.
You buy a Bill Russell.
In the land of the living. And Rick is absolutely
buy
fucking around. Oh my goddamn. My
you gotta food. Buy packs.
And look at that MT, boys.
Dude, listen.
Willie, fucking.
Buy some packs.
I'll give you a hint. It's 600 right. And something fucking thousand. We about to buy packs, boys. AK,
yeah, I mean,
give me my fucking shit.
What the fuck happened?
Oh my god.
You don't even have a good controller. You
buy
just
my fucking
felt for it too, dude.
Oh, where's my fucking controller?
Right.
Oh my god. This is so fucking detrimental. Absolutely riveting. Perfect for funeral.
Man,
drop.
I don't know.
Click
what that
the button
was,
and throw it in the casket.
Hey, who in their shit?
Oh shit! This is zoomed in, hecka. Well, we're buying a TV,
hecka?
So come fucking rob
please
Rick.
Don't. Do it now, okay?
Yeah, you already said it. You confirmed the death of Rick.
I think they frown upon filming in Walmart.
Yeah, maybe. Just wait till somebody tells you you can't do it.
Buddy, you can't bounce your phone in here.
Hey guys, at Walmart right now.
Boy, what are you doing?
Hey, bitch.
Hey.
You know, like, guys? Well, dude. it's already cold come at it. I don't want to. There's more room for the soda.
Is that
not
correct? That is incorrect.
Let's go, guys.
Live is Zach.
Your drink doesn't get watery.
Your drink gets so fucking gross. Leah's just dumping her drink over.
People gonna think we're gay.
Hell yeah.
I already think I'm gay.
What? I've been gay.
Been gay. New strat's getting back in. God help us. Yeah, everybody brought their pants. So. First meal at Zaxby's, how was it, dude? That bad, huh? Okay.
Give it a 7.7.
For the value?
For the value.
For the value, I didn't get damn shit.
Not bad.
The value,
what
I didn't get.
You got fucked, dude.
Well,
that,
I did
that
buy.
That salad was like $13 in my
It was a really good
chicken
salad.
Tenders were
but
like
I also
six.
Bought those little fucking pieces of shit for us to eat.
So it was like $1.
And we ate them, so it was all worth it,
hey,
dude.
Bitch. You want 50 cents? I'm pretty sure I ate damn half of those.
Punch yourself in the face?
Hey, no.
I'm going
Roll back. What the hell you mean? What the hell you mean you're not coming over?
You slam your face on some walls?
I was drinking a bottle of water.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I found this street.
You're drinking a glass bottle of water? Are you rich or something?
No, I just go and it hit my tooth. And from where I fell in laser tag, I slammed one. It fell out.
Are you kidding?
You're rich. I'm going tomorrow morning.
Does it hurt?
Yeah, when I drink cold stuff.
Like, yeah, I was going to tell you, like, you have to stuff
can't eat ice cream like I always do.
No slushies. No, I gave him that cut. You like that? Call it the Macklemore undercut fade.
The Macklemore? Yeah. I call it Mad Sus.
The Macklemore. You ain't coming.
I'm going to play soccer.
What do you mean, man?
Absolutely sus as fuck.
Listen, I drove out like 4 times. I ain't got paid. I don't get paid till Thursday. I ain't got gas money.
This is what you do. You drive Steven, but you make him pay every penny.
I literally picked his exhaust off the ground and sent it to the
hey,
truck.
Hey, maybe you shouldn't run into a ditch like 3 times.
It's his fault.
I'm saying you drive him over there, you make him pay.
So he did have.
Yeah, you say, hey, you pay for gas. And you play soccer in my lawn for the yard.
Yeah. Oof. It'll be. Advanced.
So I can wreck you guys in Monopoly? You want me to come out there with that bad?
You can't wreck Lynn. You can't wreck Lynn. You can't do it if she's cheating, which she always
like
do.
You bounce balls in here?
Oh.
Well,
I play soccer all the time because I'm a drunk.
This is actually a
good ball.
Yeah, we just went to Walmart and the guy's like, hey, you bounce them again, I'll fuck your ass.
This red one's my ball. I just come over here and
tell me you'd rather go play soccer than b-ball with us?
Oh, you said you were going home to play Monopoly.
No. I'll
come play baseball.
You will?
Oh, that sounds mad sus as fuck. Yeah, like it's in the back. It's in the back.
I don't know what it is. Like magic tricks.
Yeah.
Got it. Getting everybody
in.
What?
I'll give you the pink.
I'm not gonna say
pink.
Give me the pink for the pink, huh?
What the fuck?
You're dumb as shit. Okay.
Hey, dude, she's got some more expensive pink.
8. Someone help me count.
I'll take that pink.
No,
hey, get my blue.
I just got
damn,
fucked.
Dude.
That's been my
you
the
made $300 in a row. What the fuck?
Okay. I don't pay that, and then I give you, and you give me the blue, and I give you the pink.
I don't have the blue. I just took it. I told you I'd steal one for you, but you didn't take it in time.
What happened?
She came over here and swiped my shit.
Oh, that wasn't yours? You're a dumb cunt.
Julia, I'll give you these two for
you.
Do not fucking.
For all your railroads, I'll give you these two pieces of shit.
I'll give you these two right here.
These
brown ass pieces of shit.
Hey, whose turn is it?
Motherfucking ass.
Sure,
T.Y.? You owe me something?
Yeah, I'm gonna pack it.
See, you're so busy filming and being a banker, you don't do shit.
Yeah.
You know what's going on.
I can't do everything, dude.
Shit.
When you sell stock, you get 50 fucking monopolies. You get 50 fucking monopolies.
For one card, you nuts?
I have money, look.
I got money, pomoni, pomoni.
Like
okay.
Turn back time.
Hey, give me that pink.
To go dog.
I'm about to straight
what'd you give him?
My fucking blue in for this yellow.
Okay, yeah, wait. Wait. Wait, hold on, dude.
House is here.
Rick just died.
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit. He gave one to me. It was one of those mines.
He threw it in the wind to one of you.
Oh, sorry.
Just keep him, dude.
Okay, now give me the reds, please. It's 2-for-2, dude.
Piece of shit. The greens make more money,
though.
Benefit
off it?
Technically.
Whatever. Whose turn is it?
Yours?
Tens.
Fuck yeah, you just lost.
Colby may be out.
Hey, give me the greens now.
Shut up, cunt. I can mortgage them off.
I'm gonna do the last.
Mortgage value 150. I only have to mortgage one. What are you fucking asking for?
I'm just pointing. Shut the fuck up. 200.
Oh, good.
What?
Ain't got shit over there, boy. Mortgage more.
Logan, this is yours, right?
Fuck no.
It isn't?
The race car, leave him there as a cemetery.
No,
leave him there as a cemetery where I died, cunt.
At my place.
I thought you gave him the 100 already.
I died there. Right there, boys. That spot right there. Don't fucking go there. Remember, States Avenue's where it's fucked.
I got my footwear on.
If you are not,
I'm gonna play with half the time. All I'm
will
is fucking this.
Here.
I'm like, what the hell?
All
right. All right. Let me mix it up.
Ismet.
I do it like
this. Is the type of shit you pick. You don't pick John Brown. You pick Ismet. On Europe.
Ismet. You pick the
Ismet. I can find.
Look at this. No one knows.
Sorry, my fucking bad.
And you pick Anton.
The living.
The ones that don't even have real fucking portraits.
Yeah. I'm just gonna be an all-around.
Boys.
And then you pick Neil Jiffy.
Neil.
Damn, easy, baby.
Oh, fuck.
It's okay.
We can change our team.
Okay.
We need one commander, a fucking controller.
What?
It's a cold.
Ugh, my dick's big.
Where them shoes at, boy?
Right here.
What the fuck is that, boy?
I ain't wearing fucking no constrictive tennis shoes. Oh yeah, I've never got my fucking thing on video. Here we go. Other day, got absolutely memed while playing basketball.
This is the crossover I hit him with?
Oh yeah, hit me with a dank crossover that actually broke this ankle completely.
Yeah, I gotta go easier on you guys.
Yeah, so this thing's fucked. But oh well, dude. You win some, you lose some. Wow, you look actually, like, worse than usual.
You think so?
No, dude, you're cute. The world, man. Is it okay if I don't bring my wallet?
That's okay.
You ain't eating.
Oh, dude, Lee, I can't get you being sus on cam, dude. Oh, hey, it's your other dog. I've never seen this one. Has it always been chained right here?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Never seen it before in my life. Yeah. Where are we going, dude?
See you there, guys.
Where are we going?
Where are we going? Who in here shitting?
Connor, keep touching chat.
Don't let Ryan get in chat. Not even scared.
We're okay.
Let's go. The dick. Gotta be ready, dude.
Land,
dude. This guy's a nipple, dude.
Like right here, like, how does dick do it?
No, you gotta literally tuck, dude. You gotta tuck. How many Chris Pauls are you gonna buy?
10.
Just 10?
10 Chris Pauls.
I think you probably turned a profit of about 4 MT off of that.
Shit, I mean, just look at all these deals. I gotta grab one.
Man, it's fun having a guy who can't make a single shot.
You know what I was really wanting to get? You know what I'm talking about?
Jareem Abdul-Jabbar.
I don't know how to fuck spell this guy's name.
You fucked.
You done fucked
up. You fucked.
Actually, he might not even be on the fucking market. He's so rare.
So rare.
James Vannelli?
Piece of shit.
You never heard of the legendary James Vannelli?
No, dude.
Believe this kid?
And I'm gay.
I don't see shit.
Reen trolled us, dude. He came.
He'll be here later.
He said he came, knocked on, or said, fuck. He came, knocked on the door, and then left.
Yeah, me too.
That absolute ledge.
Yeah, he would not do that.
Yeah, but did.
What happened?
Ryan trolled the fuck out of us. He came, knocked on the door, then ran away and got in his car and drove off.
Me too.
Who was playing with me?
Oh, is that one of the ones Ryan gave? Is that a Sonny's barbecue?
It's a fog damn be gone, dude. Fucker.
Fog be gone.
Is that a Sonny's barbecue wet nap?
He puts this on his dick.
Put on my pussy.
I can't have no fog on my pussy.
Are you kidding me?
You never had a little foggy pussy?
But yeah.
Just like that.
Defog.
Defog the brawl.
I mean, it says so right here. Anti-static, anti-fog. Where do you get the foggy
shit, push? Man? We need to do...
Is that a wipe for your monitor that you've never
we need
used?
To do jelly beans tonight. Jelly beans tonight.
Jelly beans tonight.
Oh no, that's mad sauce. Oh, is it raining?
Nah, it was. I said to walk through the marsh.
Get ready for that dab ensemble, dude.
Took you long enough to get here, Coont.
Dude, you said like 15 years ago. Can I come over?
To soccer.
I did go to soccer.
To soccer. Ditched us for soccer, dude.
I gotta be at work in the morning and I'm still out here. I'm gonna have to get up hella early. But you know.
And we could have had all afternoon together, early? Dude.
What early? I'm probably going to get up at 5:30.
When you got to be at work?
Looking better.
Time to pick a nigga bone.
Always, dude.
We got Bean Boozle.
Oh,
we
yeah.
Bean Boozle?
No, we don't have Bean Boozle.
Let me grab that shit, dude.
Do we have?
Fuck yeah, we do.
Are we recording with your webcam?
No.
That's a meme. See? And that's why you should have just came straight here.
No, this wasn't tonight. This was the other night when I talked to Zach Buckwell.
I wonder how good this is.
What?
Tommy? Tonica, ball.
Hey, I can make this. I'm not kidding. This is my fave shirt. I'm trying to this shirt's fucking bald.
Is that my face temper?
It's like shit.
Is that all like absolute shit?
Is that face tumbo? You shave your belly, bud?
Tumbo?
The absolute ledge.
Oh.
And slide.
This will be the savior from the no-no bean.
The no-no bean, volume 2, dude. Oh, Lord.
Are we recording already?
I am. It's going to be an absolute ledge. Reen's already beating
up. Busting a node.
Connor's busting a node on his own ass. All
right, someone's going to have to hold these.
Right, no, no good. Other than, we need two waters. No good.
Fuck the water, dude.
No good, no. Good.
No water, only milk. Chocolate milk.
All right. I fucking despise chocolate. You know I hate chocolate milk.
That's
right.
Why we need it.
You're only allowed.
I make the.
You're only allowed to drink almond milk.
Oh, yeah. Orange juice.
I'm sure Connor only drinks almond milk. Some node.
Fuck you, nigga.
Logan, are you gonna be the server?
You gonna service this shit?
You have to give it. You give them each both one of the same color.
No.
We just see which one's luckier. I mean, yeah. They could both get a bad one, could
basically
both get a good one,
a big
or one of them gets lucky, one of them gets fucked.
I think we need a little bit more of an edge to it.
But
I say.
I figured cold better.
We do a little challenge.
Logan, you're about making rules, but not doing shit.
Pretty much. All right.
It's, well, bad. It's already bad as it gets.
I'm not.
So well, here's the thing.
Good, dude.
He's
good.
No.
Okay, so.
So what is the challenge? Who wins? Like, so the person who gets the most bad ones or loses? No.
Oh, fuck.
No. Wait, is that how it works?
I shoot it by my head. I put it out.
I don't even know which one's good.
Baby wipes or coconut, bitch?
I thought Ryan already sucked on his.
No, I didn't. I smelled it.
Oh, yeah, me
that's
too.
That's cheating, motherfucker.
Fucking already.
They all smell like sour-ass shit. All right.
They all,
right.
They all just, like, mixed smell.
Like 30 seconds in between.
Oh, that's fucking baby wipes.
I got those nasty-ass baby wipes.
Oh.
Ain't that bad.
I guess
that's actually not
it's
that bad.
No, it's not bad. Wait till we get canned on food.
Tastes like my baby sister's pussy.
Oh, fuck. You got tight slip.
Oh, it actually tells me how long I can record. I can record for 26 minutes,
sweet.
27 seconds.
I've had some worse regular Jelly Bellies.
Wait till we get canned dog food.
It smells like fucking shit.
Shut the fuck
dude.
Up. Are you guys ready for, the good shit?
It is allowed to work. We can take a drink. No good.
Yeah. That sounds sus as fuck. Right, or whatever.
I say after swallow 30 seconds.
No more drinks.
So wait,
hold on. Stay there while I get the towel.
We get a 30-second period before we can drink.
Oh, yeah. He shook him up.
Skunk spray.
Oh no! I lose. You lose both. Skunk spray or licorice? Please, not skunk spray, dude. You can smell it. And listen, no. As soon as you bite into skunk spray, you're all gonna leave. I swear to you, it is the worst thing that's ever happened to this earth. I hope I get licorice.
I
so
like
bad.
This.
Ready?
Good.
Go. No. Listen.
You have more licorice? That's no trash.
I've been saying.
There's a trash can right here, boy.
That's still fucking.
Hey, bad. You have to swallow. That's the rule.
Is it really a rule?
The rule you have to fucking swallow.
I got licorice.
Don't get fucking
pushy
right
now.
Punch my stomach.
We'll punch your ass.
Just fucking just.
Just swallow the whole cunt. You need a drink? I like to have a drink.
There's no fucking way you
swallow
a
whole cunt.
There's no good.
I say I get the belt out.
Swallow. It's stuck in my teeth.
Swallow like your boyfriend didn't give you a warning and now you got to. Hey, my toenails are curling up.
Fuck, dude. It's
juicy pear booger.
Juicy pears are.
Why do they get like the worst flavors? They
here.
Get like the worst normal flavors and then
oh
give them the worst.
Oh my god,
pear.
I can't.
I need a palate cleanser.
I say we
dude.
Make a little game up. Like, you know, just to.
Good.
You know what I'm saying?
Like what?
I don't know.
Everything
tastes good. Maybe I can do something really gross to it.
Barf or peach.
Let's eat that spicy mayonnaise.
This entire thing tastes like fucking skunk ass.
Alright, you guys better get going.
3, 2, 1.
What were the options on that?
Oh.
What is it?
Barf.
Oh, it is. Oh. Oh! Oh, it tastes like a mash.
It tastes like a mashed potato.
It's like a mashed vomiting. Let's fucking swallow. Come on.
Oh, he's dabbing.
I can't.
Oh.
I can't fucking swallow it.
Me either.
What are you guys?
It's really bad.
What are you choking literally, dude?
Oh no. You didn't drink, dude.
Wow.
I'm fucking hiding in my cheek.
Swallow it like a pill. Dude.
I'm hiding it in my cheek. It's under his tongue the whole time.
Oh, fuckaroo.
Got his face full of time.
Fuckaroo.
Dude, I can beat off Connor's face.
You know the aftertaste of vomit? It's
no.
Literally the end.
What kind of fucking barf is that, dude?
Bogus. What is that shit?
That
I don't know.
Like they ate straight some fucking shit and then threw it up.
It's literally like the fucking ate some human cake and then vomited.
I taste
it.
This
is awful. No good, good. It clouds your vision. Like you have to. I have to.
That was the kind I could smell.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
That was shit. Juicy.
What,
what the fuck is this?
Don't be pussies.
It's the same one.
No way.
It is.
That is.
This is the fucking same one.
That's the same shit. That's the same shit, dude.
No?
Yeah, it's the same shit.
God damn it, I can't smell it.
There's no other one.
Yeah, it is.
Have you already done 5? You know?
I know which one, the one you guys ate was.
No, that's the same shit.
Look, it's...
There's no other one going on here.
This is fucking barf. Well, I guess you guys got another round.
I'm not eating barf
fuck
ever
you.
Again. Oh, you ain't wasting my damn beans I bought.
Fuck you.
You fucking get your ass over into a pussy.
I would, and I won't say
shit.
Here you go.
Except I gotta spit mine out, dude. I don't even like beans in general, dude.
Dude, did he just eat both of those? Did you get barf?
I got half barf and half pee.
Is it bad?
That blend probably made it 10 times
what
better.
Kind of barf is that shit?
This barf is the barf that I get when I've been constipated for a week and I try to eat pizza because I think I'm okay and then I throw it up the very next day and I'm still constipated.
Dude, you hear these rhymes? I eat pizza because I think I'm okay, then I throw it up the very next day. Oh! Kill him.
Yeah,
that
turns off.
Fucking
awful.
That's really good.
Oh, this is butter popcorn or some shit, ain't it?
Butter popcorn.
I think I just said it tastes good. That was a fucking lie.
Right. Moldy
boy.
Cheese.
Save the.
You don't even know what it
butter,
could be.
Butter popcorn or moldy.
Boy,
cheese.
Save the camera, man.
It
give me.
Smells
a
like shit.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You breathe in my
bottoms
face?
Up, bud.
No.
Buck, I dropped it.
No. You know
what
I mean?
Oh, no. No.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Did you get moldy cheese?
I'm done. I will finish this. I don't even care if it hit your foot, dude.
I spit that shit out.
It hit my tongue.
On his foot.
It hit my tongue and I died.
Throw that shit on my dish,
Riz. I don't want to eat, dude.
Connor turned around. Why are you pussing it? Do we need a trash can?
Give me this. I'm serious.
They're throwing out.
It ain't that bad. You guys are pussies.
That vomit tasted great. What's that taste like? Moldy cheese.
I need some fucking air.
Yeah.
Open this shit up.
Oh my god.
Dude. You guys ready for the next one, cunts?
Oh no.
I need a trash can. You guys get a penalty. Go get my belt.
You guys got to swallow your spit, dude. Come on.
You guys
got to
lick that shit up.
I mean,
lick that out of the trash. All right. Okay.
We should have a penalty if they can't finish it. That's how we
should
have played it.
Fuck you.
Penalty is lick Kev's broken foot.
Stomach.
So I would suck your dick before I would. All right. You both have to give one lick to Kev's top of his foot. All right, hold on. Let me just back up real quick.
Boy, I didn't watch this thing and oh. Look, her rhyme fucking cheesed on my fucking foot.
Ew, look at that.
Oh, boy.
We got moldy ass cheese on the
foot. I've ever had in my life.
All right, one lick on the toe.
Dude, it won't go away.
No.
As long as this is like guaranteed not gonna be a thing in the world, I will lick your toe.
I just fucking burped up that bullshit vomit.
I get to, yo, go do it again.
No, he did.
Are you kidding me?
Rick, you're the worst fucking cameraman.
He knew I was up here.
Fuck,
he ain't even trying. He didn't lick your toe, did he?
Connor's a pussy. He loses the whole game.
He felt it?
I did. It was kind of something else.
Dude, fuck. Dude, that was so bad. I never...
Booger or juicy pear?
I didn't swallow my tongue.
Oh, is this the last one?
Lucky fucking you.
Dude, Ryan's sick as fuck now.
I am too, dude.
You look so fucking
I'm
sick.
I'm straight up fucking burping up ass.
I'm not kidding. I could not like keep that in my mouth. Like, as soon as I've been into it, I was like, no.
I gotta eat it now. I gotta know.
Dude, I got it.
Please try it.
I got
it.
You
will
fucking die. Give me the camera.
I'll be honest with you. I don't know which one was. Was this one?
No.
It's the buttered popcorn.
Like, licorice. Okay, I'm sorry.
All right, if you get buttered popcorn, spit it out, and then get the other one.
I swear if there's no other one, I'll get
the trash can out for him. For real. Pull the trash can out for him.
This man has an iron stomach.
I don't care
about
no pussy.
I can't even handle licorice,
dude. This is fucking the most god-awful thing. As soon as it hit my taste buds, I was gone. You want my Dr. Pepper? Hey, you want my Dr.
Good.
Yeah, I'll probably need it. Here, before you go.
You already want it.
Is that it?
That is pretty fucking good.
Is that it?
What the fuck is this?
Is that it? Oh, that's it. It's bad, dude.
Wait, what is this?
This is
it, then. This isn't that bad.
No, dude.
I don't know if you...
You'd be able to tell if it was buttered. There's no way.
Okay, maybe that was buttered popcorn, because that wasn't that bad.
Dude, fuck. It's awful.
That was the...
Okay, I just got two of the exact same ones.
Fuck.
It tastes like goddamn pussy. It tasted like shit, but I don't think it was buttered popcorn.
Yes, it was.
Buttered popcorn's light and yellow.
No, that's not it.
What is this?
I'm about to have shit myself. Yeah.
This is the only popcorn
thing. It was bad.
It's pretty fucking bad.
I smell that fucking here.
I ain't eating the second one.
Oh. It said moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Or caramel corn? We definitely didn't get that shit.
Fuck.
What is this?
It's moldy cheese or caramel
corn. Hold up.
Wait, you gave me the wrong one?
He did. I guess.
No, that is...
Oh, no, we got rotten egg.
Oh, that was rotten eggs?
That's what I thought. I was like...
No fucking wonder, dude. Is that what you... Was that...
It had to be, because that was absolutely fucking vile.
That was the worst thing that's ever happened. This is either caramel corn or...
I don't
know. Is that moldy cheese? Is it moldy cheese? It's moldy cheese.
This is absolute...
Kill him. Oh shit, if he swallows this, I'm a fucking... He's a true MVP. He needs to be a porn star if he can swallow this. Oh, he's gone. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's my boy.
Like, when I get that gag shit...
He's gone.
Boy, throat.
All right, boy, here. Just distract me.
When I get that gag shit...
This liquor is still worse than all that.
I get that gag shit in my throat.
What are these?
Wait, do you guys already have green? How bad is it?
So bad, I'm
feeling the green one.
I'm feeling the damn recoil of it.
You eat the green one first.
Alright, you ready?
Ugh.
Ready?
No.
Hey, I got the pear one.
I'm not vomiting.
I don't even fucking care.
Not vomiting, but I'm close.
And juicy pear is the worst normal.
This tastes like some wet ass shit.
Tastes like
wet. Somebody doused some fucking lawn clippings.
Tastes like wet pussy.
There's a lawn clippings one.
It's not that though.
Dude. This tastes like some.
That was not bad. Juicy pear. The first time I had it was.
Go ahead. Quick round.
Right? Fucking no. Let me get that out first.
Is it that bad? Fuck, dude. I thought the one.
Moldy cheese is actually.
Okay, we had vile as fuck. Run the eggs. As soon as that hit my mouth, I was fucking.
Okay,
I'm gonna have to take a match.
Yeah, it was. It was definitely bad.
It was fucking...
Like, I wouldn't do it again, willingly.
I promise you, I didn't spit it out as a joke. I legitimately, as soon as I opened it up, I died. The fact that we have to try this, like, the fact that we haven't done moldy cheese yet, and it killed him that bad, scares me.
And you just ate rotten egg like it was fucking nothing?
Dude, and it ran out of time. Let's go, bud. Keep going, boys.
Oh. Okay, Rick. What are you gonna do?
What the fuck is this?
On jam, baby. Is this Tutti Frutti?
Connor's isn't.
You get stinky socks? I got Tutti Frutti.
Guess what? You know that sour ass smell in this fucking thing? This is it.
I'll be a trooper.
Like, would you say there's more than 20 beans overall?
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Before I eat this, smell this shit.
Smell this
fucking ass. I bit into that shit.
All right.
What's the flavor option?
Oh, it's a stinky sock. Sorry.
Oh, Voldemort's fart? Okay.
See, you're not current.
Why'd you guys do the exact same one?
Because I got the good con.
Yeah, I couldn't.
Oh, it tastes 8 times better and it smells. Oh, it ain't good, though.
I couldn't get
past it. Connor, have you, like, got the bad one every single time, dude?
Fuck yeah.
No,
that's a no. That's a no-no beer.
That's not true.
I got baby. It's either... No, I got licorice.
I'm about to say, one time you got licorice.
I got baby white, berry.
Oh, I love these because jelly beans...
These are both good.
Jelly beans always get stuck in your teeth, and you gotta lick it off, and then it's actually absolute fucking trash.
This one's good. I got toothpaste. You remember the time that we tried, like, the combo of two of them, and it was, like, Listerine, like, with Jip?
It was, like, fucking Listerine. Oh, fuck.
That honestly tastes like mouthwash.
It does.
Listerine, like legit, is better than that.
Oh, gonna throw a throwback clip in there.
Hold on, Butterfingers.
TBQs. Oh, my God. Berry Blue is like one of the best.
Hey, we're going back.
Not to be confused with.
Connor, are you trying to harness your energy? What are you.
I remember that.
We're going back to a classic voice.
I'm not doing rotten eggs ever again.
Is that even rotten eggs?
We've already done this.
That's all we got.
Oh.
Baby wipes. We haven't done moldy cheese or caramel.
Shut the fuck up.
We haven't done caramel corn or we have to do it, dude.
What, you mean me and you switch with them?
No.
Are you even gonna can you even eat any?
Oh, we haven't done the dog food one yet.
Shut the fuck up.
Nice swallowing.
Here you go.
Nigga, I don't want to fucking swallow.
I'll stick it in my mouth. Alright, dude, this is fucking moldy cheese or caramel corn.
I'll spit
that shit out so fast.
God, I don't even think it's funny, dude. It's actually sad.
Hang on.
I still got stinky fucking socks all over my hand.
Dude, it didn't like, listen,
I
so
can,
my hand.
I can
socks,
smell it.
It didn't taste like
can anything. I wash my
oh,
hands?
It wasn't. Oh, no.
We're
going to
be living this
thing,
dude.
Oh, it's definitely like
stick it in your mouth.
Alright.
God help him.
Don't half bite this.
Oh
shit.
No.
Oh, that's moist. Oh, that's moist.
That ain't moldy cheese. Come on now.
To me, that was the worst.
I can't tell if that's moldy cheese or fucking.
It tastes like popcorn. Fucking rat poison smells.
What is this shit?
Oh my fuck.
What bean is this? Is this either like.
This is a fucking bad bean.
Is it either pussy or ass? What is that? What are my two options?
I'll just try it.
Yeah, I taste butter.
But this is all.
What you get?
It's just licorice, right? It's so bad.
Yeah, it looks like you got hit with that potent shit, dude.
It's just licorice, but it's like the worst jelly bean.
Here, get out of your mouth real quick. Here. Here.
No.
Chew it around. Dude, if you get skunk spray, you're gonna fucking kill me. The part that is better than licorice.
Dude, it's way better. I just like a skunk's ass.
Taste of penicillin,
okay.
Dude.
Okay.
All I taste is moldy ass.
You
shit.
Feel that skunk spray hit your fucking mouth? He thinks it's better than licorice.
Why he has licorice in his mouth, but I can't even tell.
Pretty sure it's fucking licorice.
I can't taste shit.
So potent, you can't taste shit. Quick, we gotta get that shit out of your mouth. That's a brown one.
Need a palate cleanser, bro?
It's probably dog food.
Need a palate cleanser?
It's chocolate pudding. Canned dog food is terrible.
Don't be a pussy.
I told you. It is awful. I've had scope drinking
dog food before. Fucking died.
It is so bad.
Oh, nice meaty flavor.
What do you think about meaty flavor shit that doesn't have meat in it?
Oh, he's always got it.
There I go, boy.
Wait, me and him have to do canned dog food or whatever the fuck. That's the last one we have. And if we don't have any, we gotta open up another one.
I smell canned. I smell
canned. No, we have plenty. This is bad.
Bro.
It's bad.
It's a canned dog food.
I told you.
Please, God help me.
Oh, fuck me. What's the other option?
Don't get chocolate pudding.
Oh fuck, that's bad too.
So it tastes like shit pudding.
Alright, here you go. Last one, boyo.
Let me get the burp of them.
Is it bad? Oh yeah.
His licorice is way worse.
I think I can smell a canned dog food through.
Oh wait.
Licorice is the worst.
Sus as fuck.
No, this is fucking canned dog food.
100%. Hate licorice.
Yep.
Ugh.
Oh fuck.
Chocolate pudding.
It is fucking meaty. It's meaty.
Big. Dude. Meaty.
I got like two good things in this whole entire thing. No.
Dude, fuck that. You're double.
Fuck you.
I'll do double.
You both. Dude, Caleb.
Fucking fuck off.
I have a headache. You do two of these. You do two of these.
No, dude. That's 10 times worse than this. The worst one's like lawn clippings in this one.
The worst one's lawn clipping.
All right.
It probably just has a nice.
I ate grass as dick.
Fuck! You guys ready? 5. Dog food is bad.
4.
These are the last ones, dude. Lime or lawn clipping? Both of them? Am I gonna just get grass?
Why don't we just one and one?
You know you love grass, okay? Hurry up.
2.
I love that grass.
I don't taste anything but fucking.
You're gonna taste
meaty,
something else.
Meaty, veiny dick.
3, 2, 1, go. You both same time, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they both did both the same time, both.
That tastes good. I can't taste shit.
Well, you got lime.
Lime?
I haven't
done this one yet. I got lime. I thought I taste.
I got some mad ass grass, dude.
mad
ass grass.
Oh, there's the grass.
Is that the wacky backy they've been talking about?
Oh, yeah, there's. Oh, man.
Can you get that potent shit away from me?
All right, close your eyes. I'm gonna hand you one random.
Dude, oh, fuck.
Fuck. Hold no.
Up. It's like when you have two of the beans bigger. Like the consistent. Oh, it's fucking
bad. Oh, yeah, this is the guess round. If you guess it correct, you get to smack that person on the dick.
Logan, you're about making rules, but not doing shit. This fucking nigga.
I get to punch Connor in the balls. Yeah, alright, close your eyes, boys. You guys ready?
You get to smack your, kill you. Smack your balls you against the other guy's foot.
Close your eyes.
Let's go.
You can always spit it out, but if you do, you get whipped.
Oh, fuck me.
I'll
he gave
fuck
me 2.
What? I don't want that shit.
He gave me 2. Why do I have 2? Am I supposed to have 2?
I don't want that shit.
Butterfingers dropped it. Hey, pick mine up. Pick mine
no,
up.
No, I don't want that one. Okay. It's worse.
You saw it.
How'd you know where it was then?
I don't know what the fuck.
He seen it.
I don't even know what the flavor is.
Alright.
I didn't.
3.
I don't
wait,
know.
Wait, am I supposed to guess both?
Yeah. If you guess both, you hit the person.
Dude, my
the
fucking
dick.
Stomach hurts.
All right,
I need
3.
Do
2,
I have to eat
1,
both at the same time?
Go, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
Eat it. Baby wipes. You don't even fucking know what they were!
I don't know what they were, but I'm pretty sure I can figure it out.
I got...
Connor got
that
pussy.
Canned dog food was fucking nasty.
I told you, we both swallowed it.
No, yeah. I didn't swallow that shit. That canned dog food.
I think I gave you a green one. I got nothing but baby wipes right now.
Actually, no, I didn't give you a green one. I gave you
it's fucking bad.
Oh, no.
You gave me 2D3 and dog food.
I had two of each one, but you dropped one. Oh, you dropped a white one.
Bad fucking size.
Come on, so I gave you a brown one.
Come on, Ron. Swallow that shit. God fucking damn it.
Gave his pussy a pep talk.
You guys ready for round two? Who do you think the winner is?
I can't swallow it.
Okay. Oh, loser has to eat the entire box.
No.
No.
Or at least stick it all in his mouth and hold it
and the loser,
and chew it for 30 seconds.
And the loser is Connor.
I'm walking back to Washington.
Fucking let me
have okay, both of them have to eat a whole full box.
Both of them have to eat a box.
Both of them have to eat the full box. Please.
I need to
I have
sour
hands.
Ass shit.
Sour ass.
Mr.
Pussy.
Wash your hands told me about washing my hands.
Dude, why would I wuss that?
Good.
Thanks, Colin can't fucking
I don't know
eat.
What I'd do without my pillow
pet. What is this Mysterio like?
Anything. It's pretty fucking bright now, pussy.
What is that, Tomato and the Go Flight?
You gotta shut the hell up. He's entering that fucking Kuroko Basuke.
You know what? I'm gonna say it. I'm about to say it.
What's that?
Logan's a piece of shit.
I'm about to say it.
What's that?
I'm this close to saying it.
Logan, any
Let's
other
hear
damn
it,
night,
bitch. I'm about to say it.
What's that?
Oh, I'm so close to saying it.
Oh, I bet you are.
Fucking here, dude.
You worse than Stella.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, don't make me say it.
Don't you even
put it.
No!
No way. You can't be worse than Linda.
Oh, both them bitches.
Last morning before I leave.
How's it feel, buddy?
Feels pretty something. Green boy overslept for work. He's probably fired. Rest in peace. Brush those teeth. Only rich kids brush their damn teeth. So we're getting... Actually, should I even say what we're getting memed by? We'll probably get banned if I say we're doing it or something.
We're just getting memed.
We're getting absolutely memed by a particular website. And they're asking us to basically give them our social security number to verify. So it's absolutely
fucking much.
It's absolute horse pussy. Chad, I'm pretty sure I'm allergic to your goddamn ass. Get out of here, cunt. Logan's fucking weeaboo shit. He's got all over his own.
Gag like that, kid. He's getting changed.
It's over, dude. Oh, just got gas, just ate. They're going to drop my ass off, kill me.
Where
are
you going to?
The
beach on Glasgow.
Go to the beach on Glasgow, get smart to eat, boy. Zach's gonna meet us there.
Oh, he doesn't know. How are you doing? Fuck him. Tay squeals.
Tay squeals. Even worse. No, as the trip comes to a close, after reflecting.
Hey, you can't turn back right now.
It's pretty awesome.
Thank you, late.
I'm sure his dad would appreciate that.
I'm just chill here for a little while.
Say, go home, boy.
White Dodge Ram. In front of the prescription center, wherever the hell that is.
It's like right over here.
He's like off somewhere.
Does he know that?
What does he drive? White truck?
White truck. A
big
Dodge.
White,
a big old.
10 million big, white trucks.
There's one way down there.
It's probably him if he's out by
the... There's the prescription center.
I know.
Yeah. That's him way over there. He's walking around in the...
What's your dad's name?
Kelly.
Marvin Kelly.
Marvin.
He goes by
Kelly. He's just walking around in the rain over there, you know, like a...
He's a plain guy.
Real nigga. What a guy. He looks like he got dressed up or something. What is he doing?
Got his girl with him.
He's taking you out. He's taking you.
What's
taking
he
you out
doing?
On a dick tonight.
I don't know.
Is he gonna propose?
Okay, which side would be easier for you to load your stuff?
Yeah, this passenger side, I suppose.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nice ass truck.
That's a pretty truck.
Got
when
that
you get
Hemi.
That?
A few years ago.
Got that mad Hemi.
Everything happened a few years ago, of course.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, thank you for having me. You did everything for me. It was amazing.
Is it right on here the whole time?
Yeah.
You ain't taking them with you.
Oh my god. I got two handymen doing my dirty work. Let's put her in the back seat.
Hell yeah.
Open up for
what's up, Paul?
Did y'all have fun?
No.
No.
No, I got it. Oh, that. I thought you were handing them my phone. Glad you had me. Oh, it'll be okay. I think.
Yeah, Caleb broke his foot.
Yeah, look at it.
That's like a week, over a week old.
It's about as good.
He's walking on it. It's really good.
It's really gonna be broke. Connor, it's good seeing you, bud. Good seeing you too.
You'll have to come down.
Love you guys.
Good. Young Savage, why you trapping so hard?
Sorry for flexing on your
why
niggas.
Why you nigga capping so hard?
You know what they say, why a blow job is better than no job.
Why you pulling had to out do it. Rapper's car?
I'm a real ass OG ass nigga. Y'all niggas don't wanna mess with me. If your girl ain't picking up her calls, just know she with me. Big D.
I'm praying to my Glock and my car.
It's real nigga hours. Smash that 21 fucking like button, bitch. 21 Savage, not boys fuck in the hood, but I pull up on you, shoot your ass in the back.